One of the two mechanisms to open the door is destroyed. However, those beams don't look solid. Perhaps my weight would be enough to unblock the mechanism.
Thank you.
According to the somber decorations in this room, it's clear that I'm not actually in the Temple of Xian. However, the symbol in the center proves I'm on the right track. All I have to do now is find out how to open that door. Obviously, it would have been way too simple to find a sumptuous red carpet behind this door. On the other hand, the water seems to have weakened certain parts of the chamber. Despite the fact I don't like to destroy these kinds of ruins, I don't have much choice other than to use them to open a passage to the lower floors. If only I had brought my grapple. This new set of galleries will probably allow me to rejoin the main path. But I have a bad feeling.